impossible to talk about anything as abstract or complex without using metaphor. Partially, this is just because, you know, we have a very finite set of words in a language, and we have an infinite set of things we want to talk about, so we constantly have to reuse words and expressions from old knowledge to talk about new stuff. So we're inevitably using metaphor. But certainly, whenever we're trying to conceptualize something complex or abstract in any societal problem that's into this category, we're using huge numbers of metaphors. And those metaphors really shape how we frame the issues and then how we try to solve them, how we act on them. Absolutely. In fact, it's impossible to talk about anything as abstract or complex without using metaphor. Partially, this is just because, you know, we have a very finite set of words in a language, and we have an infinite set of things we want to talk about, so we constantly have to reuse words and expressions from old knowledge to talk about new stuff. So we're inevitably using metaphor. But certainly, whenever we're trying to conceptualize something complex or abstract in any societal problem fits into this category, we're using huge numbers of metaphors. And those metaphors really shape how we frame the issues and then how we try to solve them, how we act on them in the end. Absolutely. In fact, it's impossible to talk about anything that's abstract or complex without using metaphor. Partially, this is just because, you know, we have a very finite set of words in a language, and we have an infinite set of things we want to talk about, so we constantly have to reuse words and expressions from old knowledge to talk about new stuff. So we're inevitably using metaphor. But certainly, whenever we're trying to conceptualize something complex or abstract and any societal problem fits into this category, we're using huge numbers of metaphors. And those metaphors really shape how we frame the issues and then how we try to solve them, how we act on them in the end.